So we're out at Goshen Ponds. We're out here today looking for fireflies. People don't think they're here in the West because fireflies are traditionally an Eastern species. We found flashing fireflies in Utah. That's a pretty big deal, and can't wait to get them back to the lab and start to analyze them and see what species they are. The reason why people like fireflies so much is that they produce their own light, and it's something that captivates us. And beyond that, the light's beautiful. They come in greens and yellows and oranges. They come out in large numbers, and it's a pyrotechnic show. Firefly flashes are bioluminescence. The molecular structure of that has actually been used for a long time in medicine. You have two molecules. You have luciferin and luciferase. And the firefly can control both those molecules. And when they come together, it creates a flash. So we've actually been all over the world collecting fireflies, and we bring them all back into our lab and we do research on their eyes and their photic organs, which is the flashing part of their tail. And we'll sequence those genes and we'll put those genes into a larger database of other firefly species.
I've never seen that before, and I've been collecting in Utah for 10 years. My colleagues at work have been collecting for 30 plus, and they've never seen it till last year.